What's up, YouTube? It's your girl, Lily, and I'm back with another video. This is my cousin, Dinesha. We had a family gathering that she and my other cousin, Ashley, put on.
And she, too. Okay.
Well, okay, if you say so. I just helped. But it's their idea to do a memory for Uncle Cecil, and I'm going to show you everything. This is Ashley, my baby daughter. This is Deja and Aunt Monty. This is cousin. My Uncle Don cooked the fish. Everybody else is in his house. My Auntie Bonita. This little Kyla. This is my mama. Hey, mama. And it's Sean. That's Chris. That's Ashley. My Aunt Ruby. That's Benita. Didi. Brittany. Show you everybody came through and did their own t-shirt for Uncle Cecil. There's another one. Let me see your t-shirt. Let me see your t-shirt. All right. You got that t-shirt on.
Gathering, Lord, not only in your name, but Lord, just gathering us as a family once again, Lord, even despite of the COVID-19 or anything, Lord, we know that your word says where two or three are gathered, Lord, you are in the midst. Lord, we just thank you for this food that we are about to receive, Lord, in your precious name, Lord. We ask that you bless this food for the nourishment of our bodies. Lord, we just thank you for the memories of Cecil James Coleman. Lord, we just thank you all for allowing us to be able to still live on the legacy and the memories of him. And Lord, we just ask that we have a great time. And Lord, that you be in the midst, Lord, and that we have a good time. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen. Amen. This is another shirt that we have. It's my cousin Ashley. You can zoom in on your shirt. Everybody, it's just amazing. Let me see. We gotta take your shirt. This is what me and my daughter's shirt look like. Come on now, move that. Okay. Got that nice. Ah, look at my grandbaby. Hers too. Look at them, mama. Yeah, you can just stay right over there. No, right now. Wait till Mimi sit down. Okay. Oh. I know, I shall. I know me to hurt your feelings. Everybody getting their food and stuff ready. Yes, ma'am.
And I'm ready.
That's my Aunt Sharon, right? That's my Aunt Sharon. My other Aunt TT. Okay, well, I'm just to log out, and then I'll be back in a little bit. This is my plate right here, y'all. There's way a lot more food than anything, but this is what I have. Okay, YouTube, this is our balloons, going to be our balloon ceremony that we're going to do as our memory.
Recession, depression, and unemployment. This song is for you.
I got an earring for sure.
It's mine! It's mine!
I got an earring.
It's mine! I got the other one! Look! I got the other one!
What you have for?
I'm
are way up there. They over here drinking on moonshine, y'all. Okay. Okay.
Oh, everybody's still coming in.
No, it's okay. Go ahead. Why you gotta cut his muscles? You go straight through the muscles.
A little video. There you go. Keep going. I love you.
We're back down. We're down to my granny's house. This is my granny. She's 97 years old. She's the one that gave birth to 20 children. Yeah, get to her baby boy. Y'all, this is in the country. This is what it looks like. It's dark. Y'all see that? Dark, dark, dark. The country. This is my granny's house. Okay. Well, YouTube, it was a success. And I want to just thank you for watching my videos. And Lord, I just thank you for just getting me and my family back safe to our destinations. But thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to let you know what your girl Lily is all about. Hey!